Eastern Answer, the Cam Channel.
First, we are going to discuss about inhalant allergens. As the name indicates, inhalant allergens. So, this allergens or this allergy is mainly due to airborne substance. Okay. Inhalant allergens or inhalant allergy is mainly due to airborne substance. So, this can be of chemical or environmental factors. So, this airborne substance can be from any chemical source or any environmental source. For example, pets, pollen and dust mites. These are the some natural sources. Okay. Dust, pollens and dust mites and pets. It is a respiratory system affecting allergy. So, it causes respiratory diseases. Then second thing, it causes inflammation in the nose and lungs. So, the symptom we can say as respiratory disease and inflammation in the nose and lungs. It may cause hay fever and asthma. Then some other symptoms regarding this inhalant allergy are watering of eyes, conjunctivitis, itching of eyes, nose and throat, coughing and sneezing. So the symptoms associated with inhalant allergy are watering of eyes, conjunctivitis, itching of eyes, nose and throat, coughing and sneezing.